nowhere to hide. We're mainly rogues. We only got 3 matches so far. That's not why. We know this match. Next. Come play with me. That's it. I'm tired of running. Yeah, yeah, come play with me. Play, play, play. Oh, I play with you for Lana, for Daniel, for Maurice. I make sure you don't play with anyone else. Let's play with me.
Mandy back in the ring with Mandy Cross. You can never count out Mandy Byron. She's ready to finish this.
God's grace creation.
Scoop slam.
Play with Nikki.
Up and down. What a slam. Boss.
Play Nikki.
Had it scouted. Oh, back drop suplex. What a high angle right across the shoulders. Not again. One of these competitors is eventually going to have to gain the upper hand. How is Mandy back in this? Nikki won this match last time they were in the ring. Mandy's a true professional, Saxton. I could have told you she was going to come back and finish Nikki Cross off. And here she is. She's beginning to flag a little. She can withstand the punishment, though. You cannot deny the talents of Mandy Rose. Finally, you realize she's looking good now. We'll see if it lasts.
Oh, I won. Two. You cheated me.
It seems like this time Nikki is on the defensive. Mandy seems to be more focused than ever.
Clearly avenging her last loss, Michael. Mandy is coming in with a game plan this time.
And it's Mandy Rose finding the answer. Great counter. Impressive in-ring IQ on display. Crashing down the hard way. Forearms from the second row. Driving down. Devastating kick. She's starting to tire a little. She may have underestimated the opposition she'll face tonight. Nino, man, that hurts. Oh my goodness, this is not good.
Good to see Mandy back up again. Here's to hoping she can.
Double underhook applied. Up and changes her fortune there. Nikki Cross has her hooked up. Boom!
That is going to leave a mark.
Nikki Cross has her hooked up. That puts her in total control. Oh no, I don't like Mandy Rose's chances in this one. Neckbreaker! Forearms from the second rope, driving down. And this this juncture, you have to wonder if these superstars can keep up this pace. They're certainly being taken into the deep waters now. Beauty and power all in one with Mandy. Yeah, something lit a fire under her, and she is going strong. Mandy Rose has proven that she can be crafty and dangerous when pressed. If she's back in the ring, she's got a plan for sure. That's right, Cole. There's no way a person in the state that Nikki Cross is right now would be ready for her. Mandy has this one for sure. You'll see. Inside the ring now. Neckbreaker. Oh, she turns it around. I can't wait to see this. Mandy is back in the ring.
Don't get too excited, Corey. Nikki won their last encounter, so there's no reason to believe it won't happen again.
Double underhook applied. Up and... big reversal. Nikki Cross.
This is not going to be good for her opponent.
Guys, I think this...
oh, it does not look like Mandy's getting back up.
This one is over.
Lost first one. It's trying to get... now it's spam spot. It's my second time. Come on, man, they're all so bad this.
She's looking to take on Nikki Cross one more time.
I knew she wasn't done yet. Wow, she turned that one around. A back suplex. Watch out here.
That is a great reversal.
Chop block to the knee. Nikki Cross has her hooked up. Fisherman neckbreaker! And just like that, it's all over. I think Nikki Cross just secured this match. Oh, saw it coming. Go behind breaker.
She's starting
to look concerned. She still has a lot of time to recover, though. No one can make a combination of moves look more beautiful than the Golden Goddess. She's able to turn it on in a flash. And the instinct from Nikki Cross on display.
And she's on USA.
How is Mandy back in this? Nikki won this match last time they were in the ring. Mandy's a true professional, Saxton. I could have told you she was going to come back and finish Nikki Cross off. And here she is. How many headbutts are we going to see? A striking blow. Oh, this will make you pass out. And it's Mandy Rose finding the answer. Facebuster. Oh, a knee right to the face.
That knee is a lethal weapon.
What a punch. Uh-oh. That's the impact. And the instinct from Nikki Cross on display. Nikki Cross has to find a way to get back on offense. It'll be a minor miracle if she turns it around. Forearm to the face. Oh, nothing fancy about that. Let's go behind the breaker. Well measured.
Nowhere to Hide, featuring Final Girl Mandy Rose versus Twisted Nikki Cross.
It doesn't look like Nikki's done yet. How is she getting back up? That's the focus of Nikki Cross. It takes a lot to put her down. Side Russian leg sweep.
Shit.
Suplex. Bam. Oh, guys, there's the mid slam. With some attitude. Stomping away. Big punch finds its mark. I'll give Mandy this. She's earning it right now. She's on the attack and on the move. Even though she lost before. Nikki Cross has her hooked up. She's enduring some damage. She still has a lot of time to recover, though. Forearms from the second rope, driving down. Suplex handle. Big time impact from way up high. Display. And a reverse DDT. Oh, again! Oh, breaking the back. She's losing some steam now. She's not rising to the occasion right now. Mandy Rose is outthinking Nikki Cross so far. It's working in her favor. Of course she is. Mandy knows how to use her head in the ring. You say that, but she did get back in the ring with an unhinged Nikki Cross by herself, unprompted.
And the instinct from Nikki Cross on display.
She's ready for something big. I love how Mandy Rose is fighting out there. She's trying not to give Nikki anything in this match. She knows what she's doing for sure. Double underhook applied. Up and face buster. A much needed big move. I think that slam caught us all off guard. And look at what Mandy Rose did. Amazing!
So, TKO.
We're reaching a point where these superstars must be hurt, must be vulnerable. And who's gonna find a way to capitalize on that vulnerability? And it's Mandy Rose finding the answer. Scoop slam! Mandy's gonna finish this. You watch.
Well, we are watching, Corey, and we have been watching. Still watching.
Beauty and power all in one with Mandy. She's got the skill and the stamina to really do some damage here.
Thank you.
Nikki Cross is down. Of course she is, Saxton. Mandy's too strong for her.
Black light, double weapons, danger. Soul stamina, red life, bar, red hand, red. All this fucking damage. The last one. Thank God. I'm all red. That means that she can't hit that Twisted Sister friggin' leopard on my ass. There's no people in there. Straight back.
Mandy's going to have to try one more time. Come on, Mandy, this has got to be it. The Golden Goddess. She's a live wire when she's plugged in. Applying a rigorous stretch. Things aren't looking good for her. She's taking some big hits here. She can withstand the punishment. Elbow drop. Elbow finds its mark. And Mandy Rose connected nicely right there. Ah, oh, look at this. Air pull mat slam. This match is wearing her down. She may have underestimated the opposition she'd face tonight. Double under on the fly. Up and face buster. Tuck her in. It's bedtime. Can Nikki Cross stay in this after that? And look at what Mandy Rose did. Amazing. Masterful maneuver by Nikki Cross. Mandy Rose just too quick. Now tell the future clean out your face. Can she take advantage? No, and another reversal. Double under hook applied. Up and face buster. If that's not it, I don't know what is. This is exactly what Mandy Rose was waiting for. And look at what Mandy Rose did. Amazing. Mandy's got this in the bag. This one's over.
According to what metric? It looks like Nikki has plenty of fight left in her.
We have seen such a physical match from these combatants, and the wear and tear is starting to show. Now's the time where the smartest competitor needs to take advantage of the situation. Needs to figure out the quickest way to end this. Nikki Cross, this is not going to be good for her opponent. Beauty and power all in one with Mandy. Not sure how long she can keep it up, but she is fired up right now. What an elbow drop!
Oh, Mandy.
Nikki is more dangerous than ever in there.
I've seen her in plenty of matches, but she's never been like this. If I were Mandy, I'd have to be concerned in there.
That's Mary's creation.
Set Buffety. Side rush and leg sweep. And the instinct from Nikki Cross on display. Getting back up and looking tougher each time. It's like she's enjoying every moment of this. Oh man, incredible impact! And she heads to the floor.
Probably looking to take a few deep breaths, think about her next move.
Nikki Cross. Double underhook applied. Up and face buster. A win for Mandy Rose, and this one is over. Finally,
too. Finally. Tonight, this is no joke. That's it. I did it. She's gone. She's gone. But I like the name. I want to keep playing. Yeah, keep playing. I need to find someone to play with. I want to play. Play with me. That's the end of this episode. Like, share, subscribe, all that good stuff.